China is rich in agriculture, and my family is a background of agriculture. When I was young, I could find actually the food security is a big problem. So that motivated me to work at a plant pathologist. My name is Jiasui Zhan. I'm a professor of plant pathology in specialist with epidemiology. My research about the evolution between plant and the pathogen and to determine what factor affect the evolution and how can we use the knowledge to effectively control plant disease. I'm become a researcher because I believe researchers can find a solution to solve the problem faced in agriculture. I believe there is difference between you knowing things and your action. We know there's a challenge in agriculture, but we need the knowledge and the way to how to solve the problem that can be solved and can be resolved if you are a researcher to find out what caused the problem and how to solve the problem. I think interaction with the student is very important for learning. I mean is both ways. The student learn from teacher and teacher learn from student. My hobbies including play chess, jogging, and reading. Plant pathology with innovation or technology can solve many world challenges. I'm proud to be a plant pathologist.